About to attempt as many bosses as I can in Cuphead without taking any damage, and if I get hit once the video ends. So we're gonna just do them in order. So we'll go from world 1 to as far as we can get really. So I'm gonna quickly change my my weapons because I don't like these weapons. Okay, so we're gonna just do them in order, in my opinion, of how I did them in the first playthrough. It's a bit dark. Can't be able to turn my light on, but you'll see me in about 5 seconds. So as soon as I hit that move, this video is over. So let's just pray God for your sake. I don't get hit in 30 seconds. Now, it's kind of awkward because I've already beaten like this game 200%, so I kind of know all of the boss patterns and shit. It's just this game sometimes you get hit like, ridiculous shit. So, if you haven't played Cuphead, please don't. For your sake, I'm playing it for you because this game is ridiculously hard. I'm playing always on regular. I see the A trying to play some expert mode. Alright, I shouldn't have hit there. Thanks for watching, I'll see you guys in a bit.